something slightly different this time, using some nails instead of a stove. This ain't gonna really work if you happen to have a hammer and nails with you. was beans and sausages in there. Right. Right. Thanks for watching.